nice to see you again. It's nice that you're back behind the camera. What took you so long?
I'm back behind the camera.
Took me
not that long. I mean,
it seemed like 8 years.
Knocked Up was 2 years ago.
Was it really?
Come on, every other year. That's not bad. That's not a bad pace.
Now, I saw what you said about this one, that it's a serious subject, yet you think it's going to be extremely funny.
Yes.
How do you do that?
How do you do that? I don't know. I think that the worst moments in life are ripe with the most comedy. The worse it gets, the funnier it gets. So, Terminal Disease, hello. Funny. No, it's a very it's a very realistic, dramatic movie, but it's funny because it's about a comedian going through a very difficult near-death experience. And so you have to see to kind of understand how that works, but it is funny because it's Adam Sandler.
Where did this come from?
I had about five different movie ideas, and then one day I went, what if they're all the same movie? And I combined them.
It became Funny People, and yes. And working with this huge cast that you have, how do you decide who gets what?
It's hard working with so many talented people because you want everyone to have their shot to be great. But man, they're all really funny. I mean, obviously, other than Seth and Leslie and Adam, we also have Jason Schwartzman and Jonah Hill, who really score. And
is Eric Bana funny?
Eric Bana is hilarious. You know, he started as a stand-up comedian, and he had a variety show and a sketch show. He just hasn't made a lot of comedies, but he is hilarious and really funny in the movie.
You guys actually went out and filmed doing stand-up?
Adam and Jonah and Seth play comedians, so they wrote acts and they performed at the Improv and the Comedy Magic Club, and we did a big concert at the Orpheum, and they were really, really funny.
Are they? When are you going to write one just for your wife? I ask you this every time I talk to you because she's hilarious and she never is the star.
She's the star of this one. The Funny People. Go see Funny People and your answer will be in front of you on the screen. Yeah.